गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, यस्टरडे वी हैड डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द रिप्रोडक्शन. आई हैड एक्सप्लेन्ड व्हाट इज रिप्रोडक्शन, फर्टिलाइजेशन, व्हाट इज द मेल गैमेट एंड व्हाट इज द फीमेल गैमेट. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट रिप्रोडक्शन इन ह्यूमंस. इन ह्यूमंस reproduction takes place by a system. We have a complete system in our body for reproduction. All the systems in our male and female are equal, but the reproductive system is different in male and different in female. Understand? So today we will first discuss about the male reproductive system. Any system consists of some organs like digestive system, consists of a stomach, food pipe, a small intestine, large intestine, etc. Understand? Just like the reproductive system also consists of some important organs. We will first discuss about the male reproductive system. This is the diagram of male reproductive system. The male reproductive system consists of some important organs. The important organs are testes, epididymis, vas deferens, and penis. All the four organs constitute the male reproductive system. Let us the structure and function the male reproductive organs. Testes. The male reproductive system include a pair of testes. Testes is a plural word, and testes is singular. So we have, the humans have, males have a pair of testes which include which lie in a sac called a scrotal sac. Which lie in a sac called a scrotal sac, which is located outside the abdominal cavity. ये शरीर से बाहर होता है. एब्डोमेन मींस पेट. ये पेट से बाहर होता है. अंडरस्टैंड? व्हाट इज द फंक्शन ऑफ टेस्टिस? द टेस्टिस प्रोड्यूस ए स्पर्म एट प्यूबर्टी. व्हाट इज प्यूबर्टी? लेटर ऑन वी विल डिस्कस इन डिटेल अबाउट द प्यूबर्टी. When a male reaches the age about 14 years, 13 to 14 years, this age is called puberty age. At this stage, the testes start producing the male gamete, sperm. Understand? Sperms are the male gamete. इट इज मोटाइल स्ट्रक्चर, इट कैन मूव, इट हैज टू पार्ट, वन इज हेड एंड अनदर इज टेल, अंडरस्टैंड? द सेकेंड इज epididymis. You are saying here the epididymis. The sperm which are produced in the testes, it is a tube-like structure. The sperm collect and mature here. The sperm which are produced in the testes, collected in the epididymis and mature here. And from here, the vast difference, it is muscular tube-like structure. Understand? The sperm travel through the vast difference into the urethra which lie inside the penis. The fourth part is the penis. It is a cylindrical structure through which a sperm is transferred into the female part called vagina. This is the structure of male reproductive system and the important organs of the male reproductive system and their function. Next, we will discuss about the female reproductive system, important organs and their function. Till now, goodbye. Thank you.